Another disaster struck residents of southeastern Turkey, who recently survived fatal earthquakes. On March 15, 2023, heavy rains in Adıyaman and Şanlıurfa caused severe flooding. More than 10 deaths have been reported and many more are missing. Divers are carrying out search and rescue work in the affected areas. Residents of the first and ground floors were urged to evacuate.
Thank you.